Mr. Darcy.
What is he looking at?
He's looking
at the fan.
He likes the fan.
Aw, that's so cute.
Really cute. Look, Mr. Darcy has made himself at home. We want to show you that he's doing well. He's lined up here. Let's see. There's Goldie. There's my two oldest ones, Zeke and Quinn. Oh, and there's my Chase. They're all lined up in a row. But Mr. Darcy's at the top of the bed on the cushions. He's so cute. Anyway, he's doing okay. We're really sorry about the bad goodbye situation. But really, once you all drove away, he actually turned around and dragged me to the front door. Like, he wanted to come inside. And then that was it. He met the other dogs, and he's been really well. So super sweet. Right, sweetie? Good boy, Mr. Darcy. Are you a good boy? A good boy? You like that fan a lot, huh? Good boy. Yes, you are. Good boy.